All right, guys, what's good, man? Welcome back to the video. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure y'all hit that like button, that sub button if y'all are new. Now, let's get right into it. We got Team of the Week 17, Juwan Johnson, and a Team of the Week, Jonathan Abram. But Jonathan Abram is an A7 and is an overall. I didn't really get any good zone, good man, stuff like that. But we'll still show you the cards. But we got another tight end, Juwan Johnson. We didn't need another tight end. But 93 speed, route running hit all mostly 90s besides the mid route running, even though he opened in the middle of the field. But yeah, if you're looking at him, he got 93 speed, 80 strength, 89 catching, and I catch in traffic. 90 spec catch, 91 short route, 88 medium route running, 70 run blocking. Yeah, he's 6'4", 230. Jumping is 96. Not a bad card at all for him. He's 92 overall with, you know, plus some strats and, you know, boosting up the theme team. So, yeah. He doesn't get any, like, anything cheap for AP at all. He's just a normal tight end for 82. Now back to Jonathan Abram. Let me go ahead and put him in the lineup so I can see what he looks like via throughout the theme team. Just put him in that spot. He's an 87 overall, 91 speed, 89 acceleration, 78 zone, 78 man, and 88 zone. 6 foot, 203. Yeah, he's not good. So he hasn't been playing at all. Not gonna lie to y'all, he hasn't played a snap for real. But yeah, he's been just in. I just have him. But we're gonna get to some gameplay right now. Try to get y'all a Juwan Johnson gameplay. See if I can sub him in. And I just possibly make him tight end one just for the video. Make him tight end one to see what he got going on today. And we could cook up like that. But yeah, hit that like button, that sub button. If y'all are new to the stream, to the channel, to just to everything, playbooks are Jets and defense is 3-4. There's our top three. There's his top three. It looks like he's got random cards at each position. He got trues and his X Factor. He got both of those already just lit already. He's ready for it. 2x2, we go to pawns. Not gonna lie. We go to pawns, but we let it rock and we let it roll. We let it rock and we let it roll. Whoa, I thought I put him in a hard flat. And then I looked at it. Thought it popped up as a deep path. Thought I put it in a hard flat. It was too late. Can't put him in a hard. I want you to pick that. I would like for you to pick that for real. I want you to pick that. That's what I want. I want you to pick that off. That's what I want. I want you to pick that off. Second and 10. Here's Jackson again. That's what I want. I want you to pick that off. Who just got out of what, bro? I don't know. Let me He's one of these. Get the ball, bro. Get the... Thank you. Give me the ball back. Thank you. Give me the ball. Give me the ball back. I mean, you could set up for it.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
That tremendous field position that they were given following the turnover. But they've still got work to do to get the field goal range. And the coverage we're seeing isn't going to make it easy.
He literally has no inside stuff, bro. Literally. He literally has no inside stuff, bro. I'm taking my points. I ain't got time to deal with that. I'm taking just taking points. He's terrible. He's literally terrible.
Accepted. The delay of game backs him up 5 first and 15. Jackson. Here's one deep for Pickens. And this is caught at the 20. It's a big play there for Baltimore. 42 yards.
Like this before, but how about a little
throw. And he's got it. Touchdown. George Pickens, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Ravens are able to widen their advantage. One after here.
If I had a KO right there, that would have been nice. If I had a KO right there, that would have been nice. Weirdo. It's the weirdo.
Maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They got to steal it and try and gain an advantage. And they tried. They just didn't get it done.
To throw, it's Breeze. And that throw's going to go.
It's the weirdo.
A nice job of bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up third down.
That's one way you take away a first down as a defender. Make sure you have a little bit of physical play when the ball gets to the receiver. Find a way to jostle it free.
Call a play. Like, dang, sitting here waiting. Call a play, bro. Don't free form it. Don't free form it. Just throw it regular. He's open. I have triangle. I literally have triangle. I need to. Why is it not letting me hurry up? Like,
I think they
No shot. They took hurry up out the game. Why are you taking all day to pick a freaking play? I'm finna go no huddle. They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. Bree's gonna move him around here. Tries the left side and finds Olave. Touchdown, Saints. Chris Olave from 6 yards away. And the Saints have cut the lead back down to two. As the offense went on the field to start their last drive, you know they discussed it in the huddle. Hey, if we put one in the end zone here, we've put ourselves in a position to start making a comeback.
Now the try here for the extra point.
Man, it'll take all day on defense. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for throwing that. And you got a flat wide open. Thank you for throwing that. Whoa, I didn't get my. I didn't get to get my full adjustments off. I still had it open, but I didn't get to get my full adjustments off. Almost picked, literally.
And we've hit the 2 minute mark in this first half of action. Here now, second and four. Again, it's Breeze. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down. In search of 4 yards. Here to pick up the first down. Breeze now. And he'll be taken down
first. That's all that matters. Got a first. I'm glad he didn't fumble. I'm glad he didn't fumble. I'm so happy he didn't fumble.
Saints in the hurry up here, clock continuing to roll.
Saints will use their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down just inside the five-yard line. Line of scrimmage at the four. Here's third and goal. And now they come up and spike it to stop the clock. So with two ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left half, should be a fairly easy one here. And the now 40-year-old veteran able to put this one through.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this game's going to be long, bro. This game's going to be long. It's going to be a long game. He's weird. See, this is weird. This is how people know when they can't win the game, they do stuff like this. I hope I could have returned it. I wish I could have returned it. I swear I wish I could have returned it. And I'm in field goal range. I wish I would have returned it. Oh, he would have been mad. Oh.
And the Ravens are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Well, the decision there, fourth and goal, they go for it, but this ball intercepted in the end zone.
Hey, how about some applause for the stand by this defense? Just to force them into a fourth and goal situation was one.
Thank you. I got it back. Thank you. Got it right back. Got it right back. My center's tired. I don't know why my center's tired, bro.
Charles, in the very first play, they give the football right back.
Brandon, I almost expect you coming like an auctioneer. We got two. Right here, three. Remember, it was two in a row. When we hit three in a row, because these offenses, they got to be a little bit more careful as they go forward. These defenders, they're locked in and really focused.
And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive.
They make those non-accurate no more. They have made those non-accurate no more.
They were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. Here's third and a few inches. Breeze. Flush to his right, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Myles Garrett just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. Now a 10th carry. Here's Williams. And he's going to work this one down to about the 5. Big play coming here. It's 3rd and goal.
Touchdown, Juwan Johnson. Sure. Let's get another pick and get close this game out. Get another pick and close this game out. I want him going fly straight to a hit stick. Whoa.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And the script really is flipped for them. The momentum on the other sideline, and now they have to try and battle back from a 2-score deficit. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. Speed things up here. Play action. Now Jackson. A throw out wide, going to be incomplete.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit. Even for those big tight ends who you would think can absorb that contact.
Here's Jackson to throw. Saints pressure gets him.
It's depression.
Now after that sack, it's 3rd and long for Jackson and the Ravens. They'll drop the throw.
Thank you for dropping the ball.
Broken up. The contact well timed there, and now 4th down.
From a defensive perspective, they had exactly what you want. Anytime they want to throw the football, there's pressure on the quarterback. They were getting after him. And they tighten down on the receivers and force the incompletion.
They ain't do that.
Here we go. It's Jackson on 4th down. And it's good.
Thank you. That's another stop. That's literally another, that's another stop. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. People who play games like that will never win. People who